lives are not defined by any one action. Our lives are the sum of our choices.
Everything you are, everything you've done, has come to this.
When the need for certainty is absolute, and the odds are deemed impossible, the mission falls to him.
Should he choose to accept?